Did Santa Claus eat his reindeer for his Christmas dinner? Why worry? His arrival by tank gives the kiddies a real wartime surprise. Judging by the tin hat, he must be on a military mission of some importance. But Father Christmas knows better when it comes to going among the troops. They still believe he comes down the chimney. All the trimmings of a real Yuletide festivity for Uncle Sam's boys. And there's always the chance of a really useful present.